106 to 108 today. I'm gonna find them some shade for tomorrow. I'll put something big at the end of the day heat. And they get the beginning of the day heat. Whew. That's a lot of bees. I was getting skunks coming in over there, and I had put rocks and bricks because they were coming over and eating these at night.